Nikki, I need to take you guys back in time because it appears that we have a Nostradamus on our hands here. You predicted who was going to be in the Super Bowl in September.
That's right.
What?
Nikki? Well, let me tell you.
I was close. Hey, I said the 49ers and the Broncos, but I said no matter what, Broncos all the way, and I actually was pretty positive about the 49ers.
This is my time. I was right. You know, I have to say one thing is that Nikki always goes with the teams that are playing so tremendous at the moment. But I kind of looked at...
the Seahawks are playing good last season.
Yeah, but I kind of looked at the young rosters. I looked at who was playing as a team, who looked like, you know, they could really take it to the end.
Good players, so I assume...
Did Daniel Bryan have any influence on you picking the Seattle Seahawks?
Absolutely not.
I guess that's what happens when you follow your heart.
Exactly. And guess what? That heart's taking the boys to Super Bowl.
So you guys might be going to the Super Bowl, I hear. Is this true?
Yes, we are. We're definitely going for all the fun activities.
Right.
Super Bowl weekend. Oh, which, Renee, you can join because you'll be in New York.
I
so come join the Bellas. We'll show you how to do it. How we do the Bella Bowl.
And Nikki will be buying me drinks all weekend.
Okay, well, actually, I want to take you guys back to this weekend because TMZ leaked out some photos. You guys were tearing up the town a little bit with your bachelorette. What all went down?
It's what happens when you're a big group of bearded women.
Yes.
Does that happen often?
San Diego, yes.
Is Daniel around? No, but yeah, we can't, you know, say all the secrets because we can't let Daniel find out. But we tore up Little Italy in California and San Diego, and we had the best night ever.
I did have the best night ever, and I just cannot wait to marry that man. But you know what I'm thinking right now? I did win the prediction. It was my bachelorette, so this sounds like a victory dance.
We love them dances.
Victory dance.
Okay, all right. I'll get in on it.